In early 2005, the Atlanta Botanical Garden and Zoo Atlanta mounted a pilot rescue operation where we basically went ahead of this wave of chytrid fungus that had been moving through Panama and collected many species that had been wiped out previously in Uncle Bay. These animals were taken to the States to set up assurance colonies. In captivity, the good news is we can screen for the chytrid fungus and we can treat it. And this is where an organization like Amphibian